signed in the document. From those first words of the Gospel according to John, we know that the author saw and portrayed Jesus in a way that was distinct from any of the other Gospels, the Synoptic Gospels. The emphasis is on Jesus being the incarnation of God, the Word made flesh. Even so, he was crucified. God incarnate allowed himself to be executed. Where he is? Lifeless, stripped, an open wound from a piercing in his side. Preacher at the renewal of clergy vows on Tuesday reminded us that the root of Jesus' words and deeds was love. Love is the reason he was willing to be betrayed and given into the hands of sinners and to suffer death upon the cross. Just before giving up his spirit on that cross, Jesus said, "It is finished." His earthly ministry was finished. Ours is not. You and I still have more people to love, more prayers to pray, God's church to build up, and God's creation to take care of. For now, though, we acknowledge and sit with the truth that the Word